What if we could save the glaciers with a blanket?
It looks like this, and it's porous on this side and a bit more hardcore on this side, and contains of rough wool that is not needed for making clothes, and also cornstarch, and it's very strong and durable, and it hinders the sun, the UV radiation, and it also isolates from warm air. And the third thing is that it isolates from sublimation. You know, sometimes ice and snow can convert directly to gas, to water vapor, and it hinders that. So the three processes that it hinders, so it's very efficient.
This biodegradable cloth was placed over part of the Heyalags Glacier in northern Sweden for the duration of the summer. It was carried up and laid out by hand to reduce carbon emissions from the project. At least 3.5 meters of ice were saved from melting within the 40 square meter surface that was covered.
So altogether, we could register between 3.5 to 4 meters protection. If we would have come 1 month earlier in May, it was the very warm June, we would have been able to protect another meter. So maybe 4.5 to 5 meters of melting is possible to protect with this kind of efficient material.
While covering glaciers has been tried elsewhere, this is a first for Nordic countries. The team hopes to recreate its experiment and cover more surface area and get more scientists involved.
So this is a test, and now we're deciding, can we enhance this area? Is it possible to do without emissions? Can we show how much we can protect?